Today we're doing a tutorial of how to remove a broken off stud on an LS engine. This is a very common problem. We're going to take care of it here real quick. Let me get as close as I can here. Oops, sorry about all that. Always remember to wear your safety equipment, unless you don't mind a nice little burn on your arm from the stud. This gloves are messed up, so I'm gonna put it on. Got the bolt right here, and we're good to go. We've got about, oh, wait a minute. Always want to wire brush it first. Want it to stick. Nice thing about this is it will heat up the metal too, so I'll take that out when I'm done as well. Everything's good to go here. Looks like now. Get this wrench on here. Just had my camera guy here. Post on this. Oh yeah, look at that. Even starting off with no gas, which I thought was probably running, it just gets it so hot, it can't help but come out of there, you know? I got a little too hot. Don't look real nice under there. That's not too bad. There's what it looks like. You could probably reuse it for a nut now if you want it. Brush this bad boy off. Yep, looks good as new. Now the bonus plan, we'll take this off. I don't think that's something that'll fit it. No. It doesn't fit it, so it must be 19. Yeah. See how easy this comes out. Oh yeah, look at that, it's like butter. That's what happens when you get stuff hot, folks. There you go. Please like and follow on YouTube and TikTok.